Hello friend, mostly people are wondering about how in their computer, how the virus got, how their computer is infected and their antivirus is unable to remove all the viruses. Basically the virus came into our computer usually in the form of compressed files or any softwares or songs. Whenever we open these softwares or any song, the virus get spread in our computer. Now I will show you how you can remove mostly all of the viruses in your computer and make it a brand new window. Now first you have to press Windows button with R, then a run command will be open. There you will have to type msconfig. There you can see services startup different. I am using Windows 8. There will be an option like hide all services. This option is also available in Windows 7 and Windows 10. All you have to do is just remove the text on those services you do not know. For example, this is ARP Intelligent Protection Services. Just remove tick on this button. Intel Corporation, I know this, so we will not remove this tick. In the same way, those software which we are not familiar, we have installed, we have to remove them. If you will remove all these ticks, it will not harm any of your computer, it will not malfunction any of these. Just make sure you have pressed ticks on Intel HD Graphics Control Panel and NVIDIA. These are the graphic cards option. However, if you also remove these ticks, there will be no harm to your computer. You can see Google Update Service. Google Update Service, you can remove these ticks. Google 6 Client. There are mostly malicious software in which these are installed in our computer. We have to remove these ticks from these services. And now the startup icon in Windows 8 and Windows 10, there will be an option in task manager, but however in Windows 7, if you are using, you can see which of the following services are automatically on startup. So those software which are on startup will be shown here. As you can see, I have disabled many of the software. Those software having the status enabled, that means it automatically start when our Windows log in. All we have to do is just click on disable. As you can see, this is a software BitTorrent. When I will click on this button disable, this software will not automatically start. So any other malicious software you find in your computer, all you just have to do is disable every. It will not harm any of the services or your Windows. Your computer will run automatically perfect. Just disable all those services. And now the third step, if your virus is not gone permanently, you have to install an antivirus called ESET Smart Security 5 I am using. This antivirus is, in other words, I can say a freeware software. Whenever you download this software, it will ask for update. When you will click on update, it will ask for you to purchase. All you just have to go and click on the trial version. As you can see, my trial version is expired. You can use this trial version for 30 days. For 30 days, all the updates will be automatically be installed in your computer to protect your computer from any malicious viruses or Trojan horses, we can say in other words. It will remove all the rats and will also install a firewall to protect your computer from incoming viruses. When you will install this software, you can find this software, ESET Smart Security MediaFire, or any other link you can you like to download. You can use or download a trial version of this software. Make sure you are downloading this software from the correct website. Mostly, as you can see, free download option. When we click on this free option, download will automatically be started. And when you will install this software, it will ask for you to remove any other antiviruses. Make sure you have uninstalled all the other antiviruses. I have used many antiviruses like Avast or McAfee or any other, but one of the best is ESET Smart Security. It removes all of the viruses in your computer. When you will install this, it will ask for a username and password for a trial version. You can give a brand new email and it will start to update automatically. As you can see, my last update was 27/4/2018. This is necessary for the one time only. So if your trial version is expired, you do not need to worry or you do not need to activate the product. It will work as a best antiviruses. It will remove all your viruses, and you can see the quarantine list. I usually delete these quarantine viruses, so this list will be fulfilled. So I will suggest you to try this procedure, and in this way you can remove all the viruses in your computer. Mostly viruses you can find in your computer are usually in the hidden form. For example, I will go option, change folder and search option, view, and there is an option hide extension for unknown files, hide protected file system. There will be tick. You have to remove the tick and click on yes and click on OK button. When you will do this, you will be able to see those hidden files in which you were not able to see using the simple. There you can see the viruses in your computer and you can remove those hidden files. In this way, your computer can be free from viruses. If you like my video, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.